So what they do is they make their appointment with the DMV, then they come to our place, and they'll practice a little bit. When they feel comfortable, we'll go ahead and load our bike up on the back of the truck, bring the bike over here, meet them over here, drop the bike off, and then they'll go ahead and take the test. And after they're finished, they give us a call. We come over, pick up the bike, and then take it back. So it's the process.
So you gotta watch them very carefully. Keep that inside the window four. Okay.
All right. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
All right.
That was a test.
It's awesome. I was a little, you know, nervous going to electric from gas and not used to the throttle response, but it was very smooth, real seamless.
What's going on, Eric? I just took the test. Zero motorcycles, passed it. Easy, flying colors. Thanks, you guys. Awesome bikes.